My brother said to me, man, you must be losing your mind. Don't you know Chicago is the promised land for black people? You ain't the promised land, fool. What are you going to do? Egypt. My mother said, go with God. And so I went and got involved. My 5-year-old daughter was one of 13 children to integrate the schools in Memphis. Can you imagine that you can't take a child to school first grade with belief perception? Police came to my home that morning and they were escorting me to school. Got to the school and was completely surrounded with police to keep the house in all the way. You looked at it. Thankfully, the mom didn't show up. Well, it did. It turned out to be the police. As we walked up the sidewalk going into the school, they said the nastiest things to me and my 5-year-old daughter. Things I couldn't repeat in any company. Got in the classroom, the teacher smelled her hair as if she was a baby. Rubbed her skin as if her blackness would come off. And their story on top of story on top of story. We weren't going to be a teacher or learn in school. We were going to make our dreams a reality. I was arrested, and when I tell those people this around the country, I was arrested in Memphis for sitting on the front of the bus. They said, what was that all about? That's stupid. I said, yeah, we knew it was stupid too. That's why we're trying to get rid of it. I'm